Tom, just too young, just missing out?
Well, it's hard to say. With the makeup of the team, you have to have the right events at the right time.
Now, Oksana Chusovitna, representing Germany these days.
Oksana is always a fan favorite. Pretty good on balance beam, but vault is where she absolutely shines. You will likely see her in the vault finals. Likely meddling in the vault finals. And I have to say, personally, I am just in awe that she continues to do gymnastics at all, much less continue to compete on several of the events, a few of the events.
Gold medalist, 1992, Barcelona. Team event.
We competed together. She's still out there. I'm in a chair. Oksana competed for the unified team in 1992, then Uzbekistan from 96. '2000, 2004, and then on to Germany. Double tech disc.
And Oksana Chusovitna on beam of 13-7.